The couple convicted of kidnapping J.C. Lee Dugard in 1991 is expected to be sentenced to life in prison today. KCRA3's Sharkina Shams is live in Placerville this morning with new details on the proceedings.
Yeah, we were the only ones this morning, Adrian, to speak to Phillip Garrido's attorney, Susan Gellman, just about 10 minutes ago. As she walked into the El Dorado County Courthouse behind me, she told me that he will not address the court today. She will make a statement on his behalf. Now, if you take a look behind me, you can see news reporters gathered here just behind this area of the parking lot that is just packed. A lot of members of the public out here, too, this morning, many of them inside waiting to see the proceeding for themselves. Will be interesting to see what picture is portrayed, is painted of the two defendants in court today. But remarkable to note how different it is. The image of Nancy Garrido as kidnapper and accomplice to her husband, very different from the image of her that her attorney tries to paint. Listen to this statement from him just yesterday as he described a meeting between her and her victim, J.C. Dugard.
The last time she met with J.C., it was she wanted to hug her. And I believe the people that psychologists have been working with JC said, no, you got to get rid of her. Or it was crushed her to the quick. She wanted to hug her really badly and it didn't happen.
Okay, so attorney Steve Tapson, they're saying Nancy Garrido wanted to hug J.C., the girl that she and husband Phillip Garrido kidnapped and held captive for 18 years. Today in court, expect him as well to read a statement on his client's behalf. Now, the two pleaded guilty in April in a deal that will just about ensure that they will spend the rest of their lives in prison. Phillip Garrido is to be sentenced to 431 years to life. His wife, Nancy, 36 years to life. Back out here live, everybody, we are like less than half an hour away now from that sentencing hearing scheduled for 9 a.m. today. Our David Bienick is inside that courthouse and will have the very latest details as they happen on later editions of KCRA 3 Reports. For now, I'm Sharkina Shams live in Placerville. KCRA 3 Reports.